A wonderful recipe to try. Really got excited for this, especially with the potatoes. I love potatoes. In hindsight, I would have made the wraps really thin, so they're nice and crunchy, as opposed to eating a mashed potato and filling. And yeah, definitely add the mushrooms. I ran out of mushrooms today. There's also another type of filling you can try. And yeah, suss out what style you want to wrap them in. Enjoy!